Today, let us close this question once and for all. Let us unite and pay no one for benefiting from the crimes against humanity. Let us come together and agree on this noble, historic and human call to expropriate land without compensation for equal redistribution. Many want us to debate food security and economic development, but how can we do so when we do not have the land? They want us to come to the table with their bosses and as beggars, because that is unacceptable. The ability to develop policies on food security depend on land redistribution, not the other way around. Those who hold the land labor on the false idea that to distribute it, we must first establish a food security program. No, we must distribute the land, then we can all talk about food security program. We invite you to engage, not to pick up spears and guns. We invite you to come to the table and realize that nothing means anything for our people except their dignity in the land ownership. For a lasting peace, security and justice, land must be expropriated without compensation for equal redistribution. Would have failed those who came before us if we were to pay anyone for having committed a genocide. We cannot thank them for having killed innocent people who were fighting to protect their own land. Many people say people who came here, they were running away from their own problems in Europe, and our people welcomed them here in South Africa. It is not true. Why would you engage in a program to kill people who have welcomed you? Those who are saying we must pay for the land are actually arguing us that we must thank those who killed our people, because those who did so, they did so with an intention of wiping out a black generation. We must